So I have a pretty big sulcata in here, and we've had her for about 6 years, and she's never dug anything, never tried to dig anything. But this last couple days, is her house. She's filled her pond with dirt. It's filled the back with dirt and made herself a new house. The heat's never bothered her before, but I guess she's really bothered about it this year. So that's new.